And I'm Tula.
We are the Cooking Tomatoes! It'd be so fun to be tomato.
Not really, Telmo.
We are the Little Cooks!
All right, let's get the recipe for today.
Okay.
We're going to make a remote control!
A remote control?
Yes. All right. A remote control is very dry. It's hard to eat. So let's make a remote control coated in batter.
Telmo?
Yeah?
That probably tastes very bad.
Yeah, it might give us a stomach ache.
Let's make some bread rolls.
Yes, that is much better.
Good. The ingredients we're going to use to make delicious bread rolls are...
Just a moment, Tula. I need to get a paper and pencil. Alrighty then.
Well then, my dear friends, to make some delicious bread rolls, we're going to need sugar.
Eggs.
Baking yeast.
All-purpose flour.
Olive oil.
Milk.
Salt.
Lemon shavings.
Orange shavings.
Now let's get to work.
We'll grab a bowl and we'll put 3 eggs inside of it.
I'll crack the eggs open!
And now I'll beat them so the yolks and the whites come together.
I, while Tula is beating the eggs, will add 6 tablespoons of sugar.
Why do I always have to mix the stuff?
That's not true. I do it. Only sometimes.
Be careful. You're getting sugar on my arms, Telmo.
Oh, sorry. And now, in another small bowl, we'll put in 4 tablespoons of baking yeast.
I'll add a cup of milk and we'll mix up the ingredients really well. And the best thing is that in order for it to dissolve, we need to mix it up with our hands.
Oh, I want to do it.
No, Telmo, because I said it first.
I didn't hear anything because I said it first.
None of that, you liar.
Whoa.
This is so fun.
Ha! All right, it's ready, Tula. Now we need to put it inside the big bowl that has the eggs and the sugar.
Just a second. I'm finishing.
Oh, well, I'll go ahead and add a half a cup of olive oil.
All right.
Come on. We need to keep making the bread rolls.
All right.
And now we keep on mixing it.
It's your turn to do it.
And why?
I've been doing this for a long time, and now it's your turn.
All right. Okay.
We add 4 large cups of all-purpose flour.
For those who do not know, all-purpose flour is flour that is used in bakeries for bread rolls, little muffins. It's the super flour!
Normal flour is self-rising flour. You can easily find all-purpose flour in bakeries.
Imagine it, Tula. Super all-purpose flour against Count Dracula. With its power, super all-purpose flour would leave Dracula all white, and he'd have to hide in his cave because he wouldn't be scary anymore.
That's very cool. But keep mixing up the batter.
My superpowers are in action!
Now all we need to do is add the shavings from a lemon and the orange.
Oof.
Oh, now we add a teaspoon of salt. All right. It's come out perfect!
Oh, thanks to my superpowers!
Now we cover it with a cloth.
Does this work?
It's disgusting! Where'd you get that from?
It was on the floor. I've been stepping on it for a while.
This is the cloth that we need to use.
Well, I don't see that much of a difference.
We'll let the dough ferment for an hour and a half in a warm place so that the dough will ferment properly. In the meantime, I'll use this time to talk to Telmo. Our grown-up has just turned on the oven to 375 degrees. It's coming out perfect. Now we cut it into little portions with the help of a spoon.
Portions for bread rolls.
Yes, and we need them for a little more. Some advice, my friends. Put a little bit of oil on your hands, and that way the dough won't stick to you. We put them on a tray. It's right here. And we let them sit a little while longer until they're twice the size.
I'm cutting them a little bit now.
And I'm painting them with a little bit of egg, and I add a little bit of sugar.
And while our grown-up puts the bread rolls in the oven, we'll go over the ingredients to make super bread rolls.
Ingredients for bread rolls. 1 1/3 cups of milk, 4.50 ounces of sugar, 1/2 cup of olive oil, 3 eggs, 1.2 ounces of baking yeast, 26.50 ounces of strength flour, 1 teaspoon of salt, lemon shavings, orange shavings, ingredients for decoration, and 1 egg to paint the bread rolls and a little bit of sugar to coat the tops.
And here they are!
After you bake them for 14 minutes, they come out perfect!
We just need to do the most important thing, eat them!
All right, my friends, until the next time!